I'm going to rant on Teen Titans because this show sucks. Done, now time to watch it. Teen Titans, more like Adult Titans. Oh my god, this show sucks. This show is about 5 characters and they like to go on failure missions. Robin is a terrible leader. Starfire thinks that she is sexy, while she is absolutely dumb. Cyborg is too loud. I bet if you ask him is the sun a planet or star, he'll say that the sun is a planet. Beast Boy is too. And Raven? Well, nobody gives a crap about her, not 2 or 3 either, not even 4. They also start in their own movie called Teen Titans Trouble in Tokyo.
What? Teen Titans Trouble in Tokyo? No, more like Adult Titans Trouble in Hell. This movie sucks.
Thank God this show got cancelled in 2006. But the good news is Teen Titans Go premiered on April 23rd, 2013. And it's even more better than the classic series. This is what they look like in the reboot. Awesome, right? Do you know who likes this show? Nick Network. He wants to join the cast, but he can't because his channel sucks. And do you know who hates this show? Belson from Clarence. Even though I hate Belson from Clarence, he wants to go to the TV screen and kill the characters from the classic series. So screw Teen Titans, and screw its movie. Teen Titans Go is so many times better than this classic series. End of rant.
Sonny, how dare you rant on Teen Titans? This classic series is better than this reboot series. You are grounded until Christmas. Yes, Sonny Dano gets the SpongeBob SquarePants movie DVD on Christmas. Go to your room right now.
What?